Pace will be very important.
Well, this is building up to be a really interesting test of their safety skills. He'll be playing safe here. He'll be playing safe here.
Not what he intended at all. He'll be annoyed with that. This isn't easy. Really nice opening, Red.
One.
He's an expert long potter, and he's taking this on.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
Six.
Lost the cue ball a tad there.
Seven.
He's lining the black up. That's just unbelievable. Brilliant.
Superb cue ball control there. Ideal position.
14.
Tough shot coming up.
Well, an excellent pot.
He's queuing extremely well here.
15.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Beautiful.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
18.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. He'll be looking to tighten up his game here.
David Gilbert, 18.
1. Five. Six. Eleven.
This really is tricky.
Twelve.
That's a fine snooker. Well played.
Barry Hawkins, 12.
He wants to keep this cue ball safe, but no guarantees.
That's not ended well. Tough shot, but not what he was hoping for. No real problem here.
1.
He's lining this up into the left centre pocket.
7.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Great shot!
He's playing very well here.
8. Thirteen.
Nicely positioned for the blue here.
14. 19.
He's aiming for the left corner here. In it goes.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
20. 25.
Nice position on the black.
26. 33.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
34.
He looks like he's trying to play this behind the yellow.
Well, he's got it. Great shot.
Barry Hawkins, 34.
He really needs to be mindful of pace here. Doesn't want to overhit this.
No, not the result he was looking for.
Half a chance here. What a top shot that is.
Oh, wonderful shot.
1.
Well, I'm not sure we'll be too happy with that.
6. 6.
He looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here. This foul could cost him.
Foul. Barry Hawkins, 4.
Just the red required.
Excellent pot.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
1.
no way back into this frame for his opponent now.
7.
That's what he was attempting.
Barry Hawkins, 7. Frame conceded. Frame, Barry Hawkins.
And that is the frame. Well played.
Thank you. The 6th frame, Barry Hawkins to break.
No more than half a chance here.
One.
He's taking it on.
Three.
Tricky pot coming up.
Great shot.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
4.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here. That's a beauty.
9.
Well, not perfect position.
10.
Aiming for the centre pocket here.
That could have finished a little better.
15.
I'm not sure what happened there, but it's a poor result.
David Gilbert, 15.
Not really what he was intending. He lost position here.
1. Barry Hawkins, 1.
This is really tricky.
Oh, what a shot. Unbelievable.
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
1.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Beautifully done.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
7. Eight. 14. Fifteen.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Tremendous pot.
Great cueing.
20.
So, this pot into the right corner. That's a beauty.
Great technique, superb cueing.
27.
Nicely onto the colour.
28.
I can't see any problems here.
36.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket. No problem there.
Wonderful shot.
42.
Nicely positioned for the black.
43.
Black ball required. And that means no way back in this frame for his opponent.
50. David Gilbert, 50.
That's a poor foul, really. Very loose shot.
Foul. David Gilbert, 4.
He's chosen to play on here. This is no gimme.
Oh, what a shot that is.
One. Six.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. What a top pot that was.
Seven.
Well, that's an unforced error.
Fourteen. David Gilbert, 14. Frame conceded. Frame, David Gilbert.
That is the frame.
Thank you, the seventh frame. David Gilbert to break.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. That's an excellent opening rib.
One.
Doesn't want to overhit this. He'll be fuming about that.
Five.
That hasn't really worked out. At all.
Foul on a miss. Barry Hawkins, 5. David Gilbert, 5. Free ball.
Well, the ball's in his court, so to speak. Let's see what he decides to do here.
That's an excellent pot.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
One.
Lots of power on this shot. Would you believe it?
Eight.
Pace is key here.
That's not ended well. Tough shot, but not what he was hoping for.
David Gilbert, 8.
Excellent shot.
One. Three. Four. Eleven. Twelve.
12. Not the ideal result, but it could have been worse.
17. 17.
He's taking this red on. Missed pot.
Tricky shot here.
No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless. What a fabulous pot that is.
Position looks pretty good to me.
One. Eight.
He's taking it on. Outstanding pot. That's right out of the top drawer.
Well, he couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
Nine.
He's playing the pot here. That's a great pot.
Great cueing there.
14.
Pace is critical here. Good split. That's really opened the table up here.
15.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. No issues there.
What a wonderful pot.
23. 25.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Tremendous shot.
Excellent cueing.
26. 33.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
That's a tremendous pot.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
34.
That's a top shot.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
38.
39. Position looks good for a colour.
39. 46.
This is the key shot. If this goes in, you fancy him for the frame. That's just magnificent.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
47.
What a pot!
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
49.
He's playing for the right corner here. Nicely done.
50.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
55.
Barry Hawkins, 55. Frame conceded. Frame, Barry Hawkins.
And that is the frame.
Thank you, the eighth frame. Barry Hawkins to break.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
That's a good opening, Red.
One.
Nicely played.
Seven.
Pace is key.
Eight. Sixteen.
A long pot's on, and he's going for it. Brilliant shot.
21.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
Simply wonderful.
27.
He's playing for the right corner here.
Well, that's not ideal.
28. David Gilbert, 28.
This won't be easy.
One.
He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion.
Barry Hawkins, one.
That's what he was after. Nicely played. This shot depends on perfect pace. He'll be conscious of not under-hitting the cue ball here.
That was a really tough shot, and it hasn't worked out all that well.
One.
Well, it goes. Half a chance.
Brilliant, Carl. Outstanding. They don't come much better than that.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
Four.
He's going for the left corner pocket.
Down it goes.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
Five.
Pace is very important.
Eleven. Twelve. 19. Twenty-six.
This should be pretty straightforward.
Twenty-seven.
This is the key shot. If this goes in, you fancy him for the frame.
Brilliant. What a magnificent pot.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
33. 34. Forty-one.
Nicely onto the black.
42. 49.
49. So, this pot into the right corner.
And in it goes.
50.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. That's a top shot. Well played.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
57.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
Great cue.
62.
Just the colours left now.
64. Nicely onto the green.
64.
This looks pretty simple.
76.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket.
82.
Great clearance. He'll be thrilled with that.
89. And the frame, David Gilbert.
Well played to take that frame.
Thank you, the ninth frame. David Gilbert to break.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. That hasn't really worked out at all.
One. David Gilbert, one.
He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot. He's tempted by this red. What a great shot that is.
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
One.
Very nicely done.
Eight. Nine.
Long pot, right up his street.
That's one of his trademark long pots. Brilliant.
14.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
Excellent pot.
Simply wonderful.
15.
Playing this with plenty of power. Very well played.
20.
That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
28.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
Beautifully done.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
35.
Gently does it.
Nicely positioned for the black.
36.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
44. 51.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
52.
52. Played it well.
59.
Nice position on the black.
60.
Just the black required here.
Down it goes.
And that should be it. Past the point of no return in this match.
67.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
68.
75.
Well, he's taking the red on.
Nicely done.
76.
Well played.
83.
This should be straightforward enough.
84.
He's looking for the pot into the right middle.
89.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
Tremendous shot.
90.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
That's an excellent pot.
98.
Long pot, right up his street.
What a brilliant century.
103.
Just the colours to go.
That's a top shot.
Hundred and eight.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
112.
No more than half a chance here.
117.
Half a chance here.
Great pot.
This looks relatively easy.
Fantastic clearance. Brilliant.
105th. Frame and match. David Gilbert.
That's the frame. That's the match. Brilliant. Simply brilliant.